enormous vacant parking lot. There used to be a Super Kmart standing in that lot. In fact, from right over here, if you look on Google Earth, when you drive down this street on Street View, you can still see that Kmart standing from this spot right here. If you want to see more of this spot, I will put a link below in the description of the actual video when I walked through there and kind of talked about the footprint of that Kmart. That was pretty cool.